Hey guys, ChillGamer101 here, and welcome back to Majora's Mask. That was a slow intro. So we're gonna... Wait a minute, is there anything over here? It's probably all upside down stuff. So I'm gonna go in here for now. Alrighty then. That takes us back to the main room. Whoa, what are you doing there, man? Better off using the bow for that. Come on, it's right there. We don't go over here yet, so we're gonna have to go back. And head in here. So here we're gonna have to go on town. Kinda like what we did in Snowhead Temple. Pound all of these. Give them the pounders. Alright, you can all die. Give them the pounders, wow. Great one. There we go, that's the right one. That should give us another stray fairy. Alright, that's our third one. Now we're gonna have to do this. Charge this. Kill you. And there we go. Another straight. A stray, whatever that is. No. Another stray fairy. So now I'm gonna have to do this once more. So, wanna get this charged. If I can face the right way. Please don't. Ay, ay, ay. Why do these things... You know what? You know what? You wanna know what? Stone mask. Haha, can't get me now. Because it can't see me. Because I'm John Cena, you can't see me. That charged up a little longer. Okay, that.
What?
Dude. I don't know. I don't know what to say about that one. Dude! How much light do you need? There. Okay, come on. Okay, this is getting on my nerves. They don't want to light up for long. Alright. There we go. Finally. Yeah, I don't care if I whack that thing with my sword. And that'll give us Red Rupees, which is not that useful. And we got this room. Alright. Let's see what you got this room and not the Deku Mask. And it's becoming the second day. How lovely. I know there's a chest right there, but... No, you don't need a switch for that. So I'm gonna wanna open that. Chest one. And I do believe if we go in... Whoa. I meant to do it as a Deku, not... Oh yeah, there's a switch right there. I knew you had to be the Goron at some point. Oh, this. Alright, I know how you do this, I think. Are you serious? Already? Come on. How come you gotta do this? Don't be playing me like that. If everything could get out of my way. Jesus Christ. At this point, I just can't help myself, you know? I mean, I don't want to have to cut this out, too. Because I might have to. I'm cutting this out. There we go, finally managed to do that. Now let's see if we can manage to do this. I hate this room, man. I hate this room. I don't know how many videos this is gonna take, like seriously. I don't want like 10 videos like what Nintendo Capri Sun did. But whatever happens, happens, you know, I can't really help it. Alright, you can stay up there, don't. Okay, don't. This room, man, like I said before. Please do not knock me off this ladder. At least now I don't think there's gonna be any bomb trees. Alright, you just exploded and didn't hurt me. That I shall thank you for. Now let's go backwards. Come on, dude, do it. Oh, that spawns you at the top anyway. So I didn't have to go all the way around like that. How are we gonna do this? Seriously, you respawn? Okay, you're gonna go down there. I thought stopping like resets it. But no, that's it. That's if you turn. Don't. Come on, do it. Yes. There we go. Man, was that nerve-wracking. Let's head in here. Oh, gonna need to take that off. And this will give us the light arrows. Meet Garo Master. Alright, we're gonna have to hurry this up. Well, does that look like hurrying up? Literally, I'm like... You can't fight him like an only Garo, just dodge those swords. Yeah, that's a really cool sound effect. There we go. Caught him off guard. Aw, dude. This is gonna have to, cut. Okay, you're not really... Jeez. Man, you don't mess around. That's okay, me neither. There we go. Killed him. Well, anyway, I'm gonna end this off right here. So next time on Majora's Mask, we're gonna grab this chest. See you guys then.